Let me show you how to make fresh pasta like a real Italian.
Mamma mia.
Today we are making orecchiette, a traditional pasta shape from the southeast of Italy. All you have to do is mix your semolina flour with warm water and a pinch of salt. Now, knead your dough for 10 minutes and let it rest for half an hour. Finally, shape your orecchiette by simply drag your dough with a knife and fold it over. Now, you can boil your fresh pasta for a couple of minutes. And serve with some broccoli rabe because it's super sexy.